Everybody, every all, good morning. It's Tuesday today, June 22, 2021, and it's the 25th week of the year. They are still repairing the big road that I usually drive to when I'm going to work. And so because there are other routes, there is another options that is the route to the forest. So that is one of the road that I'm going to drive to today. So samahan niyo ako doon, guys, because it's the only road that I found. My husband showed me that road. I don't like to drive on that big road because the stones sounds not good on my tire, on the tire of my vehicle. So I'm going to use that route to the forest. I don't know why they repair it this year, because it had been repaired it last year. So maybe there's something wrong on that road, on that big road, because there are accidents happen on that road. So maybe that's why they repair. So we're going to the road to the forest. Samahan niyo ako sa aking biyahe, guys, to work. See you there. It's the last day to the guys that I'm going to drive on that road. So let's go. So they have this self-service pump machine. So we're going to insert our card. So this card I use to get the cheapest price of the gasoline or the fuel. So this is how it looks, guys. You can insert your card, credit or debit card. Here in Europe country, guys, particularly here in Sweden, you as the driver or the owner of any kind of vehicle will be the responsible to refill the fuel of it, because they have self-service pump here where you can buy it with yourself. You can insert your card, credit or debit card, and then you can able to put fuel, to refill the fuel in your vehicle. So that's the easy way system here in Sweden that I really like so much. And it's good because it is not rest for the cashier. You know, in Philippines we have cashier, so we accept cash, so it's very rest or prone to the thief or robbery. But not here in Sweden, they are not doing it. So instead they put the machine where you can insert your card, you can key with a card. So as what I have shown you, that is how it looks, the machine. And there's another machine with a pump, both sides like this. You don't need here to wait for the gasoline boy or gasoline girl. You yourself can refill the fuel of your vehicle. This is almost 8 liters, guys, and I will use this for 1 week. Ang laki ng lagok ng ano ko, guys. Tangki ng ano, sasakyan ko. Maliit kong sasakyan. Seven liters, guys. Di na umabot sa 8 liters. That's enough. Nakupuno ko pala talaga. So may kunting gas. Sayang kunti. So sige na lang. Wala tayong magagawa. Okay, let's continue driving now.
It's quite traffic.
I'm arrived now, guys. I am now at my work. See you later. I'm back. So we're gonna proceed the journey that I've made this morning, guys. I'm going home. So I'm now driving back home with the same route, the route to forest. Thank you.
like to overtake me. This moped is not so fast. It's only turning in the train. Sometimes 25 kilometers per hour I drive. You are not to overtake me. You only drive 30 kilometers per hour. I'm home. That's all my journey. Nagkabong kagla akong buhok. So I hope you enjoy watching my vlog for today, guys. I made that vlog because I want it to be memorable, because this is the last day that I use that road, that adventurous road, the road to forest. As you can see that there are a lot of trees, forests, you know, and you can see some animals. So I hope, guys, that you enjoy those beautiful, fantastic views that I was passing through the road to Hall Speed and back home. So thank you for joining with me. Salamat sa pagsasama niyo sa aking biyahe from home to Hall Speed, so to my work, and from Hall Speed to Vina here. See you on my next vlog, guys. God bless us all. Bye bye.